A joint is made up of two bones that come together, and on the surface of the bone, there's a covering called cartilage, and it's a white, shiny material that is smoother than smooth. And when you rub two things together, you have friction. Something has lots of friction, it won't slide against each other. If you can imagine an ice skate on ice, almost no friction, glides. So even smoother than that, if you have ice on ice, is even smoother than an ice skate on ice. So that's like really smooth. Well, cartilage on cartilage is smoother than that. So as we age, that cartilage becomes thinner. It will wear away. If you have trauma, if you have even a malalignment of a joint, that can cause that cartilage to wear down. And as it wears down, the term is called arthrosis, not arthritis. When you have arthrosis in a joint, it means the wearing away of the cartilage with some deformity that occurs around the outside of the joint. So if you get a reaction to the arthrosis in the joint, and the joint starts to swell, and your body reacts to that, and you start getting pain, that's called arthritis. So most people, when they look at an x-ray and they see something's not right or the bone's worn away, they immediately say that it's arthritis. But if a patient comes in, they have a normal looking x-ray, they have no pain, it's arthrosis. But when someone has deformity with pain, it's probably arthritis. And there are different kinds of arthritis. Arthritis is a general term because arthritis can be caused by infection, and arthritis can be caused by gout or pseudo-gout. Those are the classifications of arthritis.
Nothing takes away arthritis other than cutting it out and getting that part replaced. But there are a lot of things that can help arthritis pain. So the arthritis may still be there, but the pain may not be an issue if you can strengthen the muscles around the joint, or sometimes with the cortisone injection or other types of injections, they can be really helpful with managing the pain. And that could last a short time for some people, a long time for others. So it really depends.